Today we're going to show you how to dilute high active surfactants with a Silverson high shear mixer. Surfactants such as sodium laureth sulfate, often called SLES, are widely used in shampoo, liquid detergent, bubble bath and other cleansing products. They can be supplied at a concentration of 25 to 28%, or in a high active form with a concentration of 65 to 70%. High active surfactants are widely used because they offer economies in transport and storage costs. Diluting them is difficult because they are quite viscous, and when added to water rather than blending easily, you get stratification in the mix when using a conventional agitator, with globules of the high-viscosity surfactant remaining undiluted. Getting a uniform mix can take a long time. One of the simplest ways to dilute high active surfactants is using a high shear Silverson inline mixer on a recirculation basis. Here's how to do it. Water is charged into the vessel and recirculated by the self-pumping mixer. The return pipeline is below liquid level, so the system is completely aeration free. The high active surfactant should be diluted before other ingredients, especially those that can affect viscosity. The surfactant is pumped into the water stream just prior to the inline mixer, so that the liquids mix immediately on contact in the high shear rotostator workhead. This ensures a uniform mix, which is recirculated back into the vessel. Dilution is completed in a fraction of the time taken by conventional methods. Once all the high active surfactant has been added, you only need to recirculate for a short time to complete the mix. With large batches, the dilution cycle can be started during the water charging, further reducing process time. Dilutions can also be carried out continuously in a single pass. To find out more, contact us today or visit our website at silverson.com.